Alright, good morning guys. So today I'll be going to get some inquiries on National Open University, and also I would also be going to the NYSC office to get my document checked and verified. Hopefully, fingers crossed, everything goes well. But I might be going other places as well, maybe for lunch, just to show you guys around Lagos. Thank you. Gotta go. To like walk all the way down to the National Open University just so I can show you guys a glimpse of the whole, well, Lagos in general, just to show you guys a glimpse of Lagos. I'm just walking and it's quite dangerous around here, so I could get beaten up right now. So, but hey, ain't nobody messing with me. So yeah, it's good. I actually enjoy walking anyway, but hopefully it shouldn't be too far. Just a little bit of this video, you know? Thank you. missed that boat. That was really good. Thank you. So normally there should be a walkway here. There should be a cross. There's no crossing, nothing. No crossing whatsoever. So you just have to like kind of maneuver your way to come through. Can I come through? Come through. So that's how you cross here. It's crazy. Can you imagine having a roundabout? No fucking zebra crossing, nothing. I'm gonna cross now. There you go. Just so you guys can actually get a good view of some parts of Lagos actually. So I'm just gonna do my inquiries right now because I need to find out about certain things, a few things actually, some courses, just to see what they say. And then I am going to go to my registration center at the NYSC that's in Surulere, so I'm gonna go register today. So that's so far. See you guys soon. Bye bye.
In 1 kilometer, proceed straight on Ajora Causeway.
I'm going to step up to your customer.